How old were you the first time you drank alcohol?
I was about 4.5 years old, as the story goes, from my family. I would run around. My grandparents were functional alcoholics, typical 70s, and their parties were big and often involved a lot of beer, a lot of cocktails. And I would run around at 4.5 years old and finish off all the beers that were left on the table.